Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. Here we are again with another Marvel Future Fight video. Finally, this is the time to announce the winner of the previous giveaway that I have started at one of the month, and as we do every month from 1 to 15, I'm starting a giveaway and I'm giving away 10 of those codes. The rest I'm using them for guys that are helping the channel and helping all of the communities, and for some other activities that I have on my channel. So those 10 codes are going to be given today, and I'm going to announce the winners. So I had 54 entries, and I'm going now to announce the winners. I was trying to make it as close as to be, because the today's giveaway is finished. It will be finished in 2 hours, so I was trying to make it as close to the time. So I will finish it 2 times earlier. So the winners are those over here. Let me announce them from the Glimio, and we are going to refresh the page. Let me edit the date, because I have to change it to 2 hours from now. And here we are. They appeared. I just changed the 2 hours between we had. So the winners are Wild Gaming Y, Jimts, Hermes, Kostasei, Panagiotis, Mike, Babis, Ioannis, Avu, Cameron H, and Economu M. As always, I'm watching too many Greek people that I really like. All you have to do is send message to this page over here, and you can claim your code in the next 10 days before they expire. For the most of you, I have already a message from you, so I will send them by myself. There is no point for you to send. But if you want to send a message and see it faster, just send me. I will send to all of you in the next 24 hours. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about Black Panther. I really don't have him ready as a tier 3 as I supposed to do it, but the only reason that I don't have him yet tier 3, it is because I don't need another one combat hero tier 3. Because I have already Moon Knight. He's really works better than Black Panther, I think. But I really wanted to test him out either way. So I'm going to start with the uniform options. I'm going to do it with you today, now. And also for you to see what are the options. So the first one. Let me go over here. The first one, it is Ronin, the Endgame. The second one, it is the Deadpool, the black version. I don't have any of those, oh my god. I didn't know that. The next one, it is Green Goblin, at least we have that. The next one, it is Dr. Octopus, okay. That's nice. I don't think I have more of those chips. Yep, let me go make some more. Yeah, I did some more chips. I have the chips now, but I don't have the Black Panther pieces, really. Anyway, the last one, it is X-23. Let us see all together again. The first one, it is Ronin, Deadpool, Green Goblin, Dr. Octopus, and X-23. Also, I'm going here to show you the rest of the characters, because I didn't show you in the previous video that I did. So those are the uniform options for all of the characters. I'm not completely sure about the most of the characters, because sometimes, basically, in the previous post they did on the forum, they had some problems, and this is where I got most of those uniform options. So those are the uniform options for all of the characters. As we saw already for the Black Panther, They are accurate, so yeah, we don't have problem. I will leave them a little bit so you see. If you want to see them for more, just pause the video and just you can see it. So we are going to test Black Panther and see a little bit of his skills, and I'm going to show you what he's able to do in the 70 states first, and after that in the 99 states. Okay, let me see where is he right now. So first we are going to see his skills, because I haven't seen his skills in the previous video. So his passive, giving a guaranteed critical rate by 50%, so he's maximized his critical rate, increase the skill damage by 30% and the bonus damage by 20%, and decrease the damage he receives by 15%. That is quite nice. This really helps his damage and also his survivability a little bit. The first skill, it is quite the same. We just have stun and silence. The second skill, it is also the same, stun and paralyze. This will be an ABX meta or something. We have on the third skill accumulation based on the accumulate the 10% of the true damage dealt to enemy regardless of defense and dodge. That is quite nice, and I don't see anything else. Okay, that's it. And we have a guard against 8 hits. The fourth skill, we have a buff effect only, and the fifth skill, another buff effect with 100% chance for immunity to all damage. And the passive also has critical damage increased by 15% and 100% chance to increase critical damage by 10% on critical attacks. So whenever he does critical, he is going to increase his critical damage by 100%. I don't know how many stacks we are able to get from this one, because it doesn't say anything, but yeah, anyway. And the tier 3 skill, we are not going to use it anyway, but at least we need to see if anything changes. We have stun, paralyze, old speeds by minus 20, bleed, ignore dodge rate by 100. Anyway, and we have a penetration. His leadership skill didn't change. So he doesn't have regeneration, he doesn't have all defense down. So he really needs a team with all defense down. This is what we are going to use. But before that, let us see his skill rotation we are going to use. We already see his skills, so I'm not going to preview his skills. The skills that we are going to use, it 3, 4, and 5, sorry. This will be the skill rotation. The only difference is the 3 just does this, okay? But we are going to cancel it. The only thing we need from the 3, it is the accumulation. The 4 does this. After the first skill, he's just doing this dance effect and he's just hitting. So what we need for the 4, and after that we cancel it, is this skill over here, and after that we cancel it. So whenever we see him hit, then we cancel it to 5. So the actual rotation, it is 3, cancel 4, 5. This will be our rotation. This is what we are going to see and what we want to see from him. If you have him tier 3, the actual rotation, it is 3, cancel 4, 5, 6. This will be the actual rotation. All we need to do is get the buff and the extra damage we are able to get from the 4 and the buff from the 5 and apply it all to the 6. Okay? So we are going to move and go to the world boss that I did already. I know it was at the 70 stages. I know we have the all defense down team, but he doesn't have the all defense down, so he cannot do it properly himself. So he really needs this team to help him out. So I'm going to use this team also here to get as much HP as we can, because he's not going to one-shot it. I didn't show you my Black Panther stats and stuff. Let me show you. So those are the actual stats of my Black Panther. 8% additional pierce damage and only 24k physical damage, because I don't have his gears ready, and yeah, that's it. I use 200% obelisk for this round, and my Izoset, because he just have big problem with the regeneration, it is stark bugging for now. I will maybe change it into the future, but right now I'm not going to use him as a damage dealer, because I'm not going to tier 3 him instantly. It will take me some time, because I have other characters to build, but yeah. So let's back on the 99 stage. We are going to do the same like the previous video. Okay, he didn't do a thing. This will be so difficult for him. Look at this, he lost already his half HP. Okay, he died. Let's just start from the beginning. Okay, so he didn't proc earlier. That was a good proc, so yeah. Oh my god! Yeah. With the obelisk and the old defense down that I don't have, he's not going to do any more damage than this one. So this is a big problem, because I probably gonna die. But at least I tried. I think if I had the tier 3 skill, it was to be easier for him. But he's going to die. Even the Izoset that I have on him hasn't even activated one. So I'm going to die. I'm sure I'm going to die. Okay. You know what? I'm going to use the Nick Fury team. I don't know if this will go better, but yeah. The null is easier than this, really. This is quite harder than you think. The only problem that I will have right now, it is I have to wait until the weapon hex comes to apply all defense down here. Oh my god, this is too risky. Yeah, the obelisk didn't open, so you really need an obelisk, you really need a regeneration. I didn't thought of adding the Venom also, I forgot about him. Venom and Groot. Yeah. If I was to go to the null, I probably couldn't lose so much HP. I really am sure about this. At least he's performing better with this thing. Okay, I'm going to change to add some more damage and stuff. He doesn't receive. Oh my god, oh my god. Yeah, he's not able to do it, guys. I don't think I'm doing something wrong, because as you see on the 70 stage, he's performing really well, but he just missed a lot of things, like regeneration, like the old defense down. So even on this over here, he's not performing as we are waiting for from King. Oh my god, he's losing from the poison, for god's sake. Yeah, he does a lot of damage, really, guys. If you make him tier 3, I'm sure that he will be better, but without tier 3, he's still useless, really. He's not going to make it, I'm sure about it. Look at this. He will die from the poison. Anyway, I will stop this here. I will stop this here. There is no point for him to go further. If you ask me, the best CDP for him, it is, let me go here. The best CDP for him is energy. He's very proc friendly. I don't really think when he's hitting with the 4 with one attack, he's going to activate the proc. But if you want to play a little bit more safe, you can play him with raids. He's also going to do some damage. But because he does have a lot of hits, with the chain hit of the energy, will go better for him. So that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Tell me if you have any questions. When I will have him ready in tier 3, I will make another video to progress a little bit further on the Null. I will equip him with CDP of energy. Just right now, I am out of TCP. I'm not going to do it with just today, so even if I finish the gears, there is no point. I will need some more to make him tier 3. So whenever I have him tier 3, I will make a new video. So that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Congratulations to the winners, and until the next video, guys, see you again. Bye.